We measured temperature next. We put the thermometer into the stream and let it stabilize, and then read off the number. It was 70 degrees Fahrenheit.